as of yet. Other than that, we can tell you there were a total of 5 victims in this case. 2 of them refused treatment at the scene. 3 of them taken to UofL Hospital. And when we first started covering this story on Monday, firefighters did warn throughout the entire day that something like this could happen. This is just a very volatile chemical that can just explode violently at just a moment's notice. And even after those firefighters said that after the chemical up in that tank, that there was still a possibility of a violent explosion, and that's why crews cleaning up the scene, any emergency crews had to be extra careful with this train derailment, because